After logging into your MyEyedro account, the next step in understanding your power consumption is to navigate to the page you want to see. Whether that's a plugin to see a breakdown of your consumption data, tools to help maximize your energy management, or a configuration page to change settings on your account. To do this, use the navigation menu here on the left-hand side of your screen. If you do not see this navigation menu, click this hamburger icon in the top left corner, which will expand the menu out. From highlights down to netmeter is a list of our currently available plugins, and below those are some submenus that can be expanded for more navigation options. All of our plugins also have a panel on the right side of the screen, which may not initially be visible, which means you'll have to click this gear icon to expand it out. And some of these options are not available until this More Options checkbox has been checked. These options will allow you to change what data is currently being viewed, as well as how the data is being presented. All of our pages also contain this question mark button in the top right corner. This button will take you to the user manual entry for the page you are currently viewing to help you better understand the tools that we have available to you.